Ladies and gentlemen, in a few moments, we will begin this portion of the Fall 2023 Commencement Ceremony at Florida Atlantic University. As we prepare to welcome our graduates, we would like to emphasize how much we all want to make this important occasion an orderly ceremony and to ensure that all graduates receive the recognition they have earned. To that end, would you please now silence all cell phones and electronic devices that could mar the dignity of the ceremony for our graduates? Air horns and other noisemakers may call attention to a particular individual, but at the disturbing the ceremony for all others, denying the graduates and their families the honor of hearing their names called. Please refrain from using such devices. We also ask you to please remain seated during the entire ceremony through to the recessional so that every student who crosses the stage today receives the respect of our attention. The ceremony will begin with the procession of the graduates, faculty, and platform party. Following the presentation of colors, national anthem, and speaker remarks, the awarding of degrees will begin with the individual hooding of doctoral candidates. This ancient tradition will be followed by the master's degree recipients, then the baccalaureate recipients. The ceremony will then conclude with the recessional. A professional photographer will take each student's picture as the student crosses the platform and at two other points off stage. The fire marshal requires that we keep all aisles clear, so we must ask that you not leave your seats to take individual pictures. We're also required by Florida law to advise you to take note of the nearest fire exit where you should proceed in the event of an emergency. Thank you in advance for your cooperation, and now to honor the graduating class of Fall 2023, please all rise for the processional. Thank you.
Please be seated. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the University Marshal, Dr. Kimberly Dunn.
Good morning, Owls. Are you ready to graduate? On behalf of the entire faculty of Florida Atlantic University, welcome to the Fall 2023 Commencement Ceremony. Miss Monica Baravides-Hildago, mezzo-soprano, and the FAU Brass Ensemble of the Dorothy F. Schmidt College of Arts and Letters, Department of Music, will perform our national anthem, The Star-Spangled Banner, with Dr. Mark Decker, Associate Director of Bands, conducting. Please rise for the presentation of the colors by the FAU Army ROTC Color Guard. Please be seated. Distinguished guests, graduates, family, and friends, please join me in welcoming Florida Atlantic University's president, Stacy Volnick.
Dr. Dunn, members of the faculty, special guests, family members, friends, and members of the Fall 2023 graduating class, it is with great pleasure that I welcome you to Florida Atlantic University's 137th commencement ceremony. Please join me in giving a round of applause to the FAU ROTC for the presentation of colors. And a special thanks to our musicians from the Dorothy F. Schmidt College of Arts and Letters for their wonderful performance. I would like to take a moment to recognize a special guest joining me on stage today, Vice President for Financial Affairs, Jason Eroff. I would also like to extend my appreciation to the dedicated educators who have guided today's graduates towards success. Thank you to all of our FAU faculty. At this time, I'd like to give a special welcome to all of the family and friends in the audience, as well as those who are streaming the ceremony live on the web. I know how proud you are of your graduates, and I want to thank you for the love and the support you've provided them throughout their academic journey. Graduates, please join me in giving a round of applause for all of your family and friends. Each year, graduates have the opportunity to participate in the university's senior class gift tradition by donating an amount that matches their graduation year. Many of you from the class of 2023 chose to donate $20.23, which will support scholarships for current and future OWLs. To signify that connection, graduates who made donations are wearing special red and blue cords. Since this tradition began in 2014, more than 9,000 OWLs have contributed more than $200,000 towards the Senior Class Scholarship Fund. We thank these graduates for supporting those who will follow in their footsteps and hope this marks the beginning of a lifetime commitment of philanthropy to your alma mater. Thank you. Today, more than one-third of your graduating class is doing something that no one in their family has done before them. That is, earn a college degree. I would like to extend my heartfelt congratulations to these first-gen graduates. As a first-gen graduate myself, I know this is only the beginning of many future achievements for you. I am so proud of you. Will all of our first-generation graduates please stand for a well-deserved round of applause? I'd like to also acknowledge a very special group of graduates, the men and women who have served our country in the armed forces. For the past 12 years, Florida Atlantic has been recognized as a military-friendly school, which is something we are very proud of. Will any graduates who are currently serving in the military or who are veterans please stand so we can thank you for your service? Florida Atlantic has many outstanding student athletes who contribute so much to the life of the FAU community. To these OWLs, I want you to know that your dedication to excellence on the playing field, as well as in the classroom, has prepared you to win in all aspects of life. Congratulations on your many victories. Will all student athletes who are taking part in this ceremony please stand for one more round of applause from your FAU fans? At FAU, we are very proud of the educational opportunities afforded to students of all ages. Of our fall graduates, 61 are over the age of 50, 11 over the age of 60, and 2 over the age of 70. These are wonderful role models for the younger generations. Will all of our senior scholars who are graduating today please stand so we can show how much we admire you. We also take great pride in students who achieve great things at an exceptionally young age, including one of our graduates who is receiving his bachelor's degree at just 17 years old. Another 15 of our fall graduates are receiving their bachelor's at 18 years old, and 2 are receiving their master's at 19 years old. These students' exceptional achievements were made possible by FAU High School's dual enrollment program, which allowed them to work towards a bachelor's degree and a high school diploma at the same time. Will all of our FAU High School graduates please stand to be recognized? Graduates. The culmination of your accomplishments here today is a reminder of how far you have come and how far that you will go. In the past several years, your class has made a tremendous role in ushering the university into a new era of learning, service, and achievement. Despite challenges and unprecedented circumstances, you kept pressing forward and you have prevailed. You have studied, you have trained, and you have pushed yourselves like never before during one of the most difficult times in recent history. Your determination is truly inspiring. I commend you all for your resilience and your commitment to completing your degree. No matter which path you choose next, I have no doubt that you will flourish in your endeavors. Because of your efforts, you are now among the most educated people in the world and are prepared to thrive in any circumstance. While some of you will pursue graduate school, others will enter long-awaited careers, finally stepping into the profession of your dreams and unleashing your talents onto this world. As you move forward in life, I hope you continue to embrace the unexpected and find opportunities where others only see problems. This is what will set you apart from those who lead and those who follow. And you, owls, lead. As pioneers and trailblazers, you have the capacity to create a world that drives humanity forward, that strengthens our economy, and elevates the potential for all who will follow in your footsteps. Leverage the technology, the ideas, and the communities available to you in this era of global connectedness, and use them to create waves of generational change. One such example is a graduate among you today, and I'd like to share his story with you. Javier Montalvo, who is graduating with a bachelor's degree in public safety administration, has shown immense dedication to pursuing his education. Shortly after he began his journey at Florida Atlantic in 2018, he was confronted with a life-changing cancer diagnosis that required him to withdraw. After taking the time he needed to fight his battle, Javier returned to his academic ambitions with a newfound strength and commitment to success. He joined Lambda Alpha Epsilon and ultimately became president of that organization. He went on to serve as president of the United Greek Council for Fraternity and Sorority Life at Florida Atlantic. Through these experiences, Javier focused on growing and improving the Greek communities on campus, forging relationships with cross-counseled organizations. Expanding his skills in leadership, he also served as an orientation leader, assisting in welcoming the largest incoming class in this university's history and becoming a mentor orientation leader for the 2023 team. He also worked as an intern with the FAU Police Department, preparing for his future career in law enforcement. To that end, he will graduate from the Criminal Justice Academy of Osceola County in February and has already secured a position with the Kissimmee Police Department. Despite his early challenges, Javier's resilience and relentless pursuit of excellence has led to remarkable experiences and achievements. His perseverance is a testament of what it means to be an owl, and we are proud of him when we award him his degree today. Congratulations. Will you please stand so we can recognize you? Now, graduates, as you travel this new path with the wisdom and ambition of an owl, I hope you will find that our traditions of innovation and intellectual curiosity have served you well. Trust that what you have learned here at Florida Atlantic has prepared you for a lifetime of achievement, and take pride in all that you've accomplished at this moment. Go forward, addressing the future with confidence and knowing that your FAU family is dedicated to your ongoing success as an owl. Whether it's through lifetime friendships you made, the mentors who invested in your abilities, or your involvement as an alumni, remember that we will always be here to support you. For now, let today mark the beginning of a new chapter in which you are at the helm. May your journey be as extraordinary as the impact that you will have on this world. Congratulations, class of 2023. We are so proud of you. The President's Distinguished Service Medallion is awarded to individuals who have rendered service of great value to Florida Atlantic University and the community at large. Established in 1991, the first President's Distinguished Service Medallion was awarded to FAU benefactor Charles Schmidt in appreciation of his transformational gifts to the university. Today, I have the pleasure of introducing someone truly worthy of this recognition. Kerry Sanders is a former senior national news correspondent for NBC News. He reported for the Today Show NBC Nightly News, MSNBC, The Weather Channel, and NBC's various digital platforms. Throughout his incredible 32-year career, he earned many prestigious awards for his broadcast journalism, including the George Foster Peabody Award, 2 DuPont Columbia Awards, and multiple Emmy Awards. Prior to retiring in January, Kerry covered a wide range of breaking news and feature stories around the world, from wars to hurricanes to elections to stories on everyday people. Now he enjoys his time with his wife, Deborah Sharp, a former reporter, established author, and fellow OWL who was inducted into the FAU Alumni Hall of Fame in 2008. Along the way of his iconic career, several of Kerry's broadcasts showcased Florida Atlantic University. A few of the most impactful FAU stories included the Deepwater Horizon oil spill in 2010, when he traveled underwater with researchers from Harbor Branch Institute in the HBOI Johnson Sea Link submersible to get a firsthand account of the oil spill and its impact on the Gulf of Mexico. An in-depth spotlight on the scientific work of our College of Engineering and Computer Science researchers who simulated how far a cough could travel during the height of the COVID-19 pandemic. And in his final story about FAU, a special segment with Dr. Jeanette Weineken on how climate change impacts sea turtle sex ratios. This was the longest national news segment in university history at more than 8 minutes long. To put into perspective the significance of his impact at Florida Atlantic, it is estimated that Kerry's reporting on the university has generated more than $400 million worth of media coverage on a global scale. Over the years, his meaningful and esteemed work has shined a positive light on the university from many angles, and we are immensely grateful for his outstanding contributions. As such, it is my great pleasure to present the President's Distinguished Service Medallion to Kerry Sanders.
Thank you. $400 million in publicity? Really? I guess that free parking that I got out there today makes everything even. It's great to be here on such an important day for all of you, and it's not just those of you seated in the front here who've achieved success, but also those who are behind you that made this possible. So shout out to your families, the support staff. For you, the graduates, all those horribly long nights and ruined weekend plans, missed family events, and now you're here to celebrate that sacrifice. And now you're taking the next step where, guess what? More long nights, ruined weekend plans, and missed family events. But, and this is a big but, if you follow your heart, it won't be work, it'll be more like a hobby. You know, there were some famous graduation speeches where the advice is, wear sunscreen, or that speech that I think we've all heard on YouTube, I'm Batman. So I hope this resonates. Make work your hobby. Follow your heart. If you chase what you enjoy, then it'll never feel like work, and I speak from experience. My 40 years as a news reporter, 32 years with NBC News, was more fun than work, and it's because I followed my heart. When I graduated, the minimum wage was $3.35 an hour. And I got a job as a reporter for $3.35 an hour. So it was either reporter or work at McDonald's. And I think the hours probably would have been better at McDonald's. But I had a fervor for the news. You should all find the passion in your chosen fields. In my case, I wanted to do whatever I could as a journalist, and well, it led me from $3.35 an hour to apparently $400 million. So that's what she says. As you'll find, the sacrifices you've made to get to this point and the ones you're about to make won't really come into full view until you get a little bit older, but the hardship will at some point be celebrated. Every one of you has ambition, and that is about to set you on a course for success. Now, let me tell you two stories about your university and that the president mentioned here briefly, and how the alacrity of those who are here helped me tell the world about FAU, and when we get down to it, really about each of you. This one should be especially interesting to the nursing students because it's health related. When COVID first hit, remember how we all didn't really know what to do? We were putting our groceries in the garage. We heard that coronavirus could live on the brown paper bags and on the things that we'd purchased. And we were told at first, don't wear masks. And then we were told, yes, wear masks. And then we were told, well, yes, maybe or maybe not. And we all wondered, what does this piece of cloth across our nose and mouth actually do? So I called up Lisa Metcalf here at FAU, and we were talking just about that. What does a mask do? Well, that's where a team here at FAU from the engineering professors as well as the graduate students decided that they would see if they could visually demonstrate what happens when we breathe or cough when we have a mask on. The university was shut down, and I'm sure you all remember that. Nobody could come on campus. It was really difficult to even access a classroom, much less a lab, because the fear is, well, maybe we will be exposed to coronavirus and, you know, we're gonna all end up suing the university. So some really smart people here at FAU took precautions and led us into a lab where those brilliant engineering professors and their graduate students conducted experiments where we could see with a very special lens how that cough, how that breath, how that sneeze traveled. And that story made its way really first to the Today Show, then to Nightly News, and then to MSNBC, and then it aired around the world. It was aired in Australia and in England and places, quite frankly, that I probably don't even know. But what's important here is the CDC did not do this. The National Institutes of Health did not do this. The World Health Organization did not do this. FAU did this, your university. And it began with a simple question. Yes, absolutely. And keep in mind, every one of you has it within you to use what you've learned here to discover, reveal, and make a difference. In this case, our news story, well, as I said, it went around the world. After our story aired, guess what? FAU got a call from CNN. Then they got a call from CBS. And they all wanted to do the same story, but it's important to note, NBC News was first. And again, this wasn't MIT. This was not Stanford. This was FAU. Shout out to FAU. So remember, anyone who underestimates you does so at their peril. Another FAU story that the president mentioned, this one might be especially interest to the arts and letters students, which also made national news and was again picked up by national news outlets after we did it, like the New York Times. It began with a catchy phrase. That phrase kind of like really gets your attention. Hot chicks, cool dudes. You heard that right, hot chicks, cool dudes. And from the mouth of an FAU professor, who's a researcher as well, Dr. Jeanette Weinecke, hot chicks, cool dudes, and I told my bosses in New York, my senior producers, I think we should do a story about this. Well, the first thing they feared was this was gonna be a story about a school in Florida, a university not far from the beach, where we were gonna somehow get the cameras out and show girls in bikinis and guys with their shirts off. But you're probably wondering, hot chicks, cool dudes, did the school's HR department need to get involved? Well, no, they did not, because the crisis was averted because hot chicks, cool dudes is all about turtles, specifically sea turtles. And this is a story that took more than a year of us working with FAU to tell, but it was an eye-opener, with a little calamity thrown in the mix, but I'll get to that in a moment. Turns out sea turtles' sex is not determined by chromosomes, but rather the temperature of the sand where the eggs are laid. Warmer means it'll probably be female. Colder, it'll likely be male. Thus, hot chicks, cool dudes. Catchy. We spent time in the lab here at FAU as the eggs hatched. We went to the field to see where the turtles were actually laying some eggs, which is quite an adventure. All of us in Florida, if you've never ventured out late at night when the full moon during that nesting season, it is absolutely magical to see that. So we then for our story, have the egg laying, we have the work in the lab, there are newborn boy and girl turtles, and a team from FAU is going to release them out into the ocean. And here's our plan. We'll do it live on the Today Show. Used to be we needed a microwave signal that would bounce from a boat up to a helicopter and then send it back to get that signal to New York, and then we would get a little more advancement where we could stabilize a satellite dish on a boat in the bouncing sea to get it. But then a really smart guy in Israel decided to invent something which is like a magic box, and that box takes a cell phone signal, you put the camera into it, and magically it shows up in New York, and we're live. So that clever inventor really made everything so easy. So we're out on the boat, what could go wrong? Well, we got up super early, we got on the boat, we're with the professor, we're with the graduate students, we've got the hatched turtles, we're heading out there, we're out in the Gulf Stream, and we're about 15 minutes away from airtime, and we turn that magic box on. Nothing. Dead. And just a little background of how TV news works. It is down to the second. There's a rundown, and everything is at the exact second. And so if we can't get this signal in, we're not going to be on. And that 8 minutes, which she noted is highly unusual to have such a long amount of time on the air, is about to go kaput. Plus, we've spent a year doing this background work at FAU. So the boat captain says, okay, I'm going to take the boat and angle it because I see some buildings over there. If there are buildings, there are people. If there are people, there's a cell phone signal. So about 3 minutes before we're about to go on air, the signal pops in, and now we're live. And so here we are with about a year's worth of work to go about the drain, and boom, we're back in business. And well, let's just put it this way. Getting 14 minutes of, getting 8+ minutes of airtime for FAU is probably a big part of why they say there was $400 million in publicity, because it was a captivating, captivating story. Now, again, just think about this. It wasn't Dartmouth, it wasn't Brown. This was FAU, your university. The takeaway for you, more than that's my college, is risk reward. Take a chance. Try something that hasn't been tried before. And if you fail, pick yourself up and try again. And to all of you in the College of Nursing, that advice works with bureaucratic systems that just do not make sense. Patient care, don't break any rules, please. You may have noticed a few words that I mentioned today. Fervor for your choice of chosen field, ambition, don't give up, and underestimate. Let them underestimate you so you can wow them over and over again. You can come up with your own FAU, fervor, ambition, underestimate. But as you celebrate this moment, take my experience as a strong suggestion. Follow your heart. And if your job is more like a hobby, you'll be the one that everyone else envies. Oh, and thankfully, minimum wage is no longer $3.35 an hour. Now, as the President mentioned, my wife is an owl. It's before the mascot became really fierce. It was a little bit more of like a cuddly burrowing owl. But like each of you, she's now also a proud FAU graduate, and that's what she has done, and I think each of you can do, is change the world. Now, if any of you choose to go from here on to law school, can you help me get some of that $400 million? To each of you here today, congratulations.
Thank you, Kerry. We have now come to that part in our program where we will confer your degrees. Dr. Russell Ivey, Provost and Vice President for Academic Affairs, will direct the ceremony for the presentation of degrees. Dr. Ivey?
Thank you, President Volnick. As Provost and Chief Academic Officer, I offer my sincere congratulations to each of you graduating today. The faculty and I are proud of your achievements, and we know that your degree from Florida Atlantic, you'll be successful in your careers as well as in life. Again, congratulations to all. We will now proceed with the presentation of degrees. Assisting today with the presentation of doctoral degrees is Dr. Robert Stackman, Dean of FAU's Graduate College. Dr. Stackman. I present the Christine E. Lynn College of Nursing and recognize Dean Safiya George.
Will the candidates for the degree of Doctor of Nursing Practice or Doctor of Philosophy in the Christine E. Lynn College of Nursing please stand? President Volnick, these candidates, having completed all requirements for the Doctor of Nursing Practice or Doctor of Philosophy degree, are recommended for their degree by the faculty of the Christine E. Lynn College of Nursing.
By the authority vested in me by the Board of Trustees, I hereby confer upon you the Doctor of Nursing Practice or Doctor of Philosophy degree for which you have been recommended, with all of the honors, rights, and privileges thereunto appertaining. Congratulations, graduates.
The candidates for the Doctor of Nursing Practice or Doctor of Philosophy degree will now be escorted to the platform by their major professors so that they may receive individual recognition of their achievements.
Kara Mae Barrett, Doctor of Nursing Practice, Major Professor Dr. Catherine Chadwell. Congratulations, Dr. Barrett. Abigail Julia Klein, Doctor of Nursing Practice, Major Professor Dr. Catherine Chadwell. Congratulations, Dr. Klein. Eden Barbara Belgard, Doctor of Nursing Practice, Major Professor Dr. Tracy Ann Kelly. Congratulations, Dr. Belgard. Losarnia Samoy Hamilton, Doctor of Nursing Practice, Major Professor Dr. Tracy Ann Kelly. Congratulations, Dr. Hamilton. Janet M. Smith Hector, Doctor of Nursing Practice, Major Professor Dr. Tracy Ann Kelly. Congratulations, Dr. Smith Hector. Margaret Ann Prato Burden, Doctor of Nursing Practice, Major Professor Dr. Dawn Hawthorne. Congratulations, Dr. Burden. Mara Sigulis, Doctor of Nursing Practice, Major Professor Dr. Louise Aurelian Bowie. Congratulations, Dr. Sedulis. Joanne Clark, Doctor of Nursing Practice, Major Professor Dr. Tamara Love. Congratulations, Dr. Clark. Charlene Desrosiers, Doctor of Nursing Practice, Major Professor Dr. Kendall Mama. Congratulations, Dr. Desrosiers. Samantha Leanne Huffman, Doctor of Nursing Practice, Major Professor Dr. Kendall Mama. Jennifer DeNunez, Doctor of Nursing Practice, Major Professor Dr. Deborah Hain. Congratulations, Dr. DeNewis. Marie Shalia Erismi, Doctor of Nursing Practice, Major Professor Dr. Maria Ortega. Congratulations, Dr. Erismi. Driana Lynch, Doctor of Nursing Practice, Major Professor Dr. Maria Ortega. Congratulations, Dr. Lynch. Heather Alexandra Preciado, Doctor of Nursing Practice, Major Professor Dr. Maria Ortega. Congratulations, Dr. Preciado. Mohammed R. Goraya, Doctor of Nursing Practice, Major Professor Dr. Edna Petit-Homme. Congratulations, Dr. Goraya. Nicole Lee Graziano, Doctor of Nursing Practice, Major Professor Dr. Nancy Harris. Congratulations, Dr. Graziano. Abigail Barnhart Oliver, Doctor of Nursing Practice, Major Professor Dr. Nancy Harris. Congratulations, Dr. Oliver. Janie Guedes, Doctor of Nursing Practice, Major Professor Dr. Marlene Brennan, hooded today by Dr. Terry Eggenberger. Congratulations, Dr. Guedes. Tatiana Nicole Jarin, Doctor of Nursing Practice, Major Professor Dr. Terry Eggenberger. Congratulations, Dr. Jarin. Sophie I. Lanter, Doctor of Nursing Practice, Major Professor Dr. Catherine Hines. Congratulations, Dr. Lanter. Diana Padron, Doctor of Nursing Practice, Major Professor Dr. Lynn Palma. Congratulations, Dr. Padron. Nikia LaShonda Phillips, Doctor of Nursing Practice, Major Professor Dr. Karen Chambers. Congratulations, Dr. Phillips. Renee Georgette Samuels, Doctor of Nursing Practice, Major Professor Dr. Candy Wilson. Congratulations, Dr. Samuels. Kylie Alexandra Steele, Doctor of Nursing Practice, Major Professor Dr. Joy Longo. Congratulations, Dr. Steele. Ibtisam Yaha A. Almashani, Doctor of Philosophy. Dissertation title, Mixed Method of Health Literacy and Diabetes Self-Management Among Saudi Adults with Type 2 Diabetes Mellitus. Major Professor Dr. Deborah Hain. Congratulations, Dr. Almashni. Cheryl L. Birmingham, Doctor of Philosophy. Dissertation title, Veterans' Perspectives on the Meaning of Their Well-Being Experience, a Phenomenological Inquiry. Major Professor Dr. Lenny Chang Hanisco. Congratulations, Dr. Birmingham. Shirley Jean Conrad, Doctor of Philosophy. Dissertation title, Nurse Coaching and Power as Knowing Participation in Change in the Process of Health Patterning. Major Professor Dr. Howard K. Butcher. Congratulations, Dr. Conrad. Amna Mohammed A. Jambi, Doctor of Philosophy. Dissertation title, The Relationship Between Stigma and Level of Alzheimer's Disease Knowledge Within the Saudi Culture. Major Professor, Dr. Howard Butcher. Congratulations, Dr. Jambi. Jamila Ahmed Falata, Doctor of Philosophy. Dissertation title, The Association Between Informal Caregiver Knowledge About Type 2 Diabetes Mellitus and Patients' Hemoglobin A1C Level Among a Saudi Arabian Cohort. Major Professor, Dr. Lisa Weese. Congratulations, Dr. Falata.
We will now proceed with the presentation of the master's degrees. I present the Christine E. Lynn College of Nursing. Will Dean Sophia George please stand? Now, will the candidates for the master's degree in the Christine E. Lynn College of Nursing please stand? President Volnick, these candidates, having completed all requirements for their master's degrees, are recommended for those degrees by the dean and faculty of their college.
By the authority vested in me by the Board of Trustees, I hereby confer upon each of you the master's degree for which you have been recommended, with all of the honors, rights, and privileges thereunto appertaining. Congratulations.
Will all the graduates please be seated so we may proceed with the ceremony? The candidates for master's degrees will now be escorted to the platform by the college graduate marshal so they may receive individual recognition of their achievements. I request that our guests please remain seated throughout the awarding of the degrees so that the last graduate to cross the stage will receive the same recognition as the first. Thank you.
Of Nursing Master's Degrees, led by Dr. Nancy Harris. Valerie McLeod. Sophia Cowan. Debbie Kildare. Lakeisha Fifi. Fabrina Richmond Etienne. Lunette Walker. Daphne Valbrun. Laura Montgomery. Carly Diebel. Catherine Carson. Susan Hale. Terry Vegetabile.
We will now proceed with the presentation of the baccalaureate degrees. I present the Dorothy F. Schmidt College of Arts and Letters. Will Dean Michael Horswell please stand? Now will the candidates for baccalaureate degrees in the Dorothy F. Schmidt College of Arts and Letters please stand? Next, I present the Christine E. Lynn College of Nursing. Will Dean Sophia George please stand? Now, will the candidates for baccalaureate degrees in the Christine E. Lynn College of Nursing please stand? President Volnick, these candidates, having completed all requirements for their baccalaureate degrees, are recommended for those degrees by the dean and faculty of their college.
By the authority vested in me by the Board of Trustees, I hereby confer upon each of you the baccalaureate degree for which you have been recommended, with all of the honors, rights, and privileges thereunto appertaining. Congratulations, graduates.
Will all the graduates please be seated so we may proceed with the ceremony? The candidates for baccalaureate degrees will now be escorted to the platform by the college undergraduate marshals so they may receive individual recognition of their achievements. I request that our guests please remain seated throughout the awarding of the degrees so that the last graduate to cross the stage may receive the same recognition as the first. Thank you.
Dorothy F. Schmidt College of Arts and Letters, bachelor's degrees led by Dr. Ilaria Serra, professor of Italian. Javier Rodriguez. Caitlin Calhoun. Abigail Carbonell. Paige Allen, cum laude. Amy Ramnath. Marlon Bradley. Ishbel Ayala. Dorian Josie. Ruth Alex, magna cum laude. Nicole Bell. Colette Bedell. Marley Kostelik, cum laude. Rihanna Slinko, cum laude. Cameron Allen. Jody Ann Hardy, cum laude. Jonathan Barker, cum laude. Rovane Beckford. Rachel Long, magna cum laude. Angelica Chaparro. Madigan Cantor, cum laude. Valerie Lopez. London Powell. Santiago Juan Orozco. Joao Brandao. Rhonda Buckner. Ala Petrosito. Daniela Martinez Vargas. Thomas Daig, magna cum laude. Ariana Hoblin. Olivia Pace. Tanner Galevitz. Isabella Fini. Andrea Serrano. Adriana Goni, summa cum laude. Ariel Berkeley. Jason Vila. Matthew Paul. Malachi Keen. Brianna Parnter, magna cum laude. Takisha Johnson. Danielle Joseph. Miriam Michelle. Miriam Michelle. Colleen Leidner. Joshua Coburn. Kiernan Lundgren. Bryson Reed, cum laude. Max Herbst. Rachel Stern, summa cum laude. Nadia Carballo. Michael Mayo. Florinda Cano. Shadia Black. Brandy Barber, magna cum laude. Natasha Starcher, cum laude. Chad Beatty. Hannah Lewis. Yuvi Romelus. Giovanni Filicchio. Nadia Treto. Mia Lindner. Ivan Quintero, magna cum laude. Michael Hawkins. Nicholas Burek. Tawana Teal. Matthew Labrado. Zachary Moore. Javier Montalvo. Yakmira Morales. Marc-Alex Jospitre. Emily Schechter. Emily Ayala, cum laude. Ariana Aquino. Cameron Lucier, cum laude. Timofey Koftun. Bimada Achinpayak, magna cum laude. Alex Zaru. Morgan Goldstein. Alaric Walker. Noah Palazzotto. Brandon Ellison. Emma Lynch, cum laude. Dorian Hinton. Robert Arms. Xavier Peters. Lauren McGlynn, cum laude. Daniela Porro. Victoria Paul. Rodzinski Hippolyt, magna cum laude. Yair Ospina Parra. Emily Bedreddin. Stephanie Young. Samantha Ojelin Orozco. Dwight Toombs. Logan Lupo. Eddie Williams. Makai Sautel, cum laude. Latrell Jean. Javian Posey. Jaleel McCray. Natalie Davlasheridze. Megan Lehman. Anna Genatios. Tabitha Tarafa. Gabriel Merete. Chelsea Cook. Jordan Bennett. Dustin Gill. Daniel Moreno, cum laude. George Cooper. Christian Rivas Rodriguez. Oriana Garcia, cum laude. Jonathan Thompson Jr. Dorian D'Angelo Cady. Caroline Slagle, magna cum laude. Shakendra Yvette Parrish. Hannah Roebuck, summa cum laude. Margaret Shuttler, summa cum laude. Jacqueline Shelley, I'm sorry. Alejandra Penalosa. Mia Ruiz. Andrew Johnson, summa cum laude. Kayla Aswoti, magna cum laude. Danny Corbett. Cameron Esparza, cum laude. Alexandra Villeda, cum laude. Sergio Pimentel, cum laude. Zachary Ostroff. Damani Brown. Tania Clark. Amaranta Neto. Temi Loluva, Ogun Yulugbe, magna cum laude. Aaron Usme, summa cum laude. Dylan Lucia. Matthew Burns. Taylor Victorin. Alexandra Chornovsky. Melissa Banks. Divan Salig, cum laude. Guillerme Martins, summa cum laude. Gabriela Miranda, magna cum laude. Alfonso Gibson. Juliana Lopez. Abby Kay Kelly. Christopher Smith. Luis Alvarez. Anthony Mitchell. Daniel Stadick. Carlos Ramos, magna cum laude. Melina Rivero, summa cum laude. Teresa Hefner. Bailey Conway. Cormac Campfire. Spencer Doyle. Natalie Cheridor, magna cum laude. Schmid Fleurant. Helena Policarpe. Champagne Holcomb, cum laude. Vanya Bocage. Rosenalda Adamsi, magna cum laude. Alexis Ganzi, magna cum laude. Alessandra D'Angelo. Christian Douglas. Gael Denson. Victoria Santos. Abigail Charles. Nicole Tullo, cum laude. Madison Vega. Carolina Gonzalez Lerma, summa cum laude. Meili Mahana. Jenny Said, summa cum laude. Alicia Morales, cum laude. Christopher Catanzaro. Madeline King. Jasmine Humphrey. Kayla Abraham. Matthew Jobim. Alexandra Hueso Ayala, magna cum laude. Angelo Herrera. Zakia Manifold. Dialis Rivera. Flor Reyes, magna cum laude. Maria Acala Barcelo, magna cum laude. Amber Moco, magna cum laude. Angelina Bevacqua, magna cum laude. Deja Pierre Jules, cum laude. Francesca Cocilovo. Keith Lowe. Kitana Lapp. Mirlanda Belizer. Marthe Alonso, magna cum laude. Luca Bella Romero. Naomi Raz. Sasha Lerner. Francesca Chiera, magna cum laude. Gianni Hernandez Garcia, magna cum laude. Meredith Villa, magna cum laude. Kaylee Van Belveren. Samantha Avril. Aiden Ten Hoopen, cum laude. Brandon Wojtecki. Melanie Gomez, cum laude. Ava Seiler, cum laude. Gregory Wilson Wong. Chevelle Howard. Beth German. Stefan Haynes. Isabella Martin Simonsen, cum laude. Giselle Rodriguez. Joseph Olivieri, cum laude. Nicole Vogt. Jessica Albert. Cassidy Weingarten. Amanda Bruce. Kimberly Lawson, cum laude. Igor De Andrade. Lakeisha Jeudy. Nicholas Angulo. Nathaniel Joseph Galang. Oluwayo Miloyu Epoyun. Sean Jensi. Kian McDavis. Aya Murtada, summa cum laude. Jenna Liu. Abigail Collum, summa cum laude. Chase Bender. Joseph Samnoni, magna cum laude. Loveni Toussaint, cum laude. Danielle Pierre, magna cum laude. Eric Bricarel. Arlene Perez Cifontes. Diego Di Benedetto De Abreu, magna cum laude. Antonio Ligotti, cum laude. Kevin Maurice Jones Green, Jr. Gabriela Costello. Emma Skipper. May Sullivan McDermott. Jalen Richardson. Neima Guerrier. Yvette Povislanda, magna cum laude. Mackenzie Perrone, cum laude. Lauren Lane. Garrett Rhodes. Kelsey Burnett, cum laude. Madison Reed, magna cum laude. Cedric Winter. Anastasia Butalovic, magna cum laude. Janina Silva. Andrew Tello, cum laude. Clifton Dykes. Damaris Torres Blanco. Skylar Sanchez. Alessia Atria, magna cum laude. Leandra Fisher, cum laude.
Do you need water?
I'm okay. Nicole Bailey, magna cum laude. Zarea Senior. Gus Nader. Jake Walker. Liam Lynch. Caitlin Ross, summa cum laude. Amaya Ratliff, magna cum laude. Deja Cross. Rosemica Norvilus. Rebecca Calmanetti Martinez, summa cum laude. Claudia Moreno Guerra. Timothy Jarvis, summa cum laude. Mark Girgis. Renee Gabriel. Santiago Mastoridis. Benjamin Liu. Naila Hussain. David Jean-Pierre. Christopher Rubido, summa cum laude. Tiffany Moldovan. Leon Watson. Nico Goodman, cum laude. Jordan Perry Crooks. Taylor Sellers. Jonathan Quiseno. Santiago Forero. Thomas Tucker. Jordan Menahan. Emily Johnson. Nolly Damier. Yun Wang. Lujin Moyes. Andrea Rodriguez. Sebastian Cuadrado. Isabella Till, magna cum laude. Hannah Neuberger. Trisha Tapper Street. Kenyelle Dunn. Christina Jimenez. Stephanie Dinnan. Eleni Webster, summa cum laude. Hasina Bradshaw Stevens. Eunice Fleurisma.
Christine Lynn College of Nursing bachelor's degrees, led by Dr. Raquel Brown. Jacqueline De Leon, summa cum laude. Giovanni Cherry, summa cum laude. Dawn Sutton, summa cum laude. Caitlin Vecchio, magna cum laude. Chelsea Page Service, summa cum laude. Nicole Reese, magna cum laude. Catherine D'Elia. Megan Graves, magna cum laude. Parker Preschel Richardson, summa cum laude. Lauren Gayoso, summa cum laude. Cherise Rubin, summa cum laude. Hannah Blair, summa cum laude. Jada Thompson, summa cum laude. Sasha Gay Walker. Flor Doctor, cum laude. Merlene Richmond. Kalitha Bien Ami, cum laude. Ruthie Cade. Wisley Jean. Andrea Tercios. Mark Andre Jean. Lisa Paul, cum laude. Monica Humes. Lauren Gutzik Molyneux, cum laude. Emily Williams, summa cum laude. Raquel Strawn, magna cum laude. Zachary Santaniello, cum laude. Gretch Joseph. Libby Dumel. Stephanie Jubali. Bethsy Osiris. Samantha Isaac, magna cum laude. Catherine Hernandez, magna cum laude. Mary Saul, summa cum laude. Emily Azaleos, summa cum laude. Nicole Ramos, summa cum laude. Emily Martel, summa cum laude. Min Nguyen, summa cum laude. Carly Dale, magna cum laude. Elena Gaucher, magna cum laude. Paola Enriquez. Guadalupe Novoa, cum laude. Alicia Thomas, summa cum laude. Tosan Johnson, summa cum laude. Latour Allen Jr., magna cum laude. Micheline Michelle, magna cum laude. Jessica Nino, magna cum laude. Vanessa Ortiz. Lily Truong, summa cum laude. Tavia Samlal, magna cum laude. Caroline Chica, magna cum laude. Jamie Ramirez, magna cum laude. Casey Perillo, cum laude. Katrina Erica Polglaze, cum laude. Amanda Persaud, cum laude. Claudine Autolus, magna cum laude. Prina Lewis, summa cum laude. Christopher Dumond, magna cum laude. Gardine DeMessman, cum laude. Camila Civil. Christina Aguilar, cum laude. Kestina Bonner, magna cum laude. Daniela Vaughn, cum laude. Rosemary Douglas Pert. Shernette Falconer Brown, magna cum laude. Christopher Jean Mary, cum laude. Angie St. Jean, cum laude. Dominique Julmise. Alkin Cadet. Kayla Lamer. Martine Mortimer Dugard, cum laude. Rosa Benavides, magna cum laude. Jalenette Mateer. Janice Chansey, cum laude. Natasha Curry Garino, magna cum laude. Jada Gary, magna cum laude. Kiera Brown. Tamara Jean. Christy Jean. Rose Malene Kazmir. Kenny James, cum laude. Monica Palacio. Saeed Lopez. Glenna Longman. Nicole Hedges. Veronica Carreno Tenorio. Monique Wilson. Benji Eugene. Monica Carpio. Summa cum laude, Monica. Lupe Contero, magna cum laude. Destiny Parks, cum laude. Nina Shaker. Shanae Smith. Jada Brown, cum laude. Ashley Coote. Bianca Lee, cum laude. Ariana Boitis, magna cum laude. Farina Khan. Jannard Bailey, cum laude. Kenya Milfort, cum laude. Elise Contreras, summa cum laude. Ashley Roti, summa cum laude. Rachel Drew, summa cum laude. Esther Kahina, summa cum laude. Christine Schroeder, summa cum laude. Erica Allen, magna cum laude. May Lovato, cum laude. Rabia Javed, magna cum laude. Michelle DeVera, cum laude. Cheyenne Peterson.
I now address you for the first time as graduates of Florida Atlantic University. You are now privileged to transfer your tassel to the left side of your cap and receive a standing ovation. Congratulations, graduates.
You may be seated. This completes the conferral of degrees at the 137th commencement of Florida Atlantic University. We ask that all of our guests remain in their seats until the platform party and all of the graduates have recessed from the auditorium. Please meet your graduates outside of the building, as this building will be closed at the conclusion of the ceremony. And now, Ms. Monica Benavides-Hidalgo and the FAU Brass Ensemble of the Dorothy F. Schmidt College of Arts and Letters will lead us in singing the Florida Atlantic University alma mater. Just in case you haven't memorized all the words during your time with us, we will provide the lyrics on the screen above the stage, and we hope you'll sing along. Please rise.
Truth goes on, seeking love. Thank you.